Hey beautiful people, how are you? My name is Connor, you're watching ThrivingMinimalist.com. And in today's short episode, we're gonna make a DIY spray bottle out of a normal 12 ounce to 16 ounce water bottle. I've been traveling for a number of years now in other countries, and it's not always the easiest thing to bring a spray bottle with you or other cleaning products. So this is an easy way that you can have a spray bottle to clean things with anywhere you want. We're also going to make my favorite spray contents, which is also an easy thing to bring with you, and I'll show you why. So let's get started. You grab a regular water bottle, you make sure that it's not too thick, that it's pliable. There's some water bottles that are a lot thicker than this and you can't quite squeeze them. I'd also recommend a smaller-ish one. This one's a little over 16 ounces. Anything between 12, 16, maybe even 20 ounces is gonna do you just fine. You also wanna make sure that the cap is nice and snug on there, that it's not a water bottle that when you turn it upside down, it's gonna leak. So you've got your solid cap right now, and you've got a safety pin or some other sharp pin type object. And what you do is you take your safety pin and you just start poking holes in the top. And you might think, this might be a little challenging to get the safety pin through the plastic. It's not, the plastic's really soft. So you're gonna make a few circles of pin holes. You can start out at the widest area of the circle and work yourself in, maybe do three circles worth, maybe four circles worth. It's probably the total of like 25 pinholes. I'll see if you can see what I'm talking about here. Okay, so those are your holes. Those are your little pinholes right there. Now the other nice thing to have is if you have this water bottle is to have an additional water bottle that is the same so that you can steal the cap from it. So that when you do make your contents, you can put on a solid cap and transport it anywhere you want, and bring your other cap that has your holes in it and just carry it along with you. So that way it doesn't leak in your bag, but you can just change the cap and you can use it anywhere you go. So what to put in your minimalist DIY spray bottle for cleaning? It really depends on what you're going to be cleaning. I think the only thing to really think about is glass material. That's going to streak if you care about such things. Pretty much the only glass cleaner that is good is water and some kind of vinegar. This is an apple cider, but you can use any kind of vinegar. Otherwise, you're going to want something that in general is going to be a disinfectant or something that's going to remove smell. Most often, they're very similar things. So I'm gonna recommend two different bases for that. The first base is baking soda. This is awesome. Baking soda is powerful stuff. You can use it for a lot of different things, including brushing your teeth. So having a little bit of this stuff around, this is like $1, maybe $2. I would add a tablespoon of baking soda to this and then add a little bit of essential oils to it. Just shake it up every time you use it, and you can use it on all sorts of things. The other thing I would recommend is maybe a powerful dish soap, and something that you can use just a few drops of. Now the thing with a dish soap is you're gonna shake it up, you're gonna get a lot of suds, so when you spray it on stuff, it might get a little soapy, you might have some residue, which means you might have to carry around some extra water with you. The same thing can happen with this. If it's too strong of a mixture, you're gonna get a little white residue. So for our purposes today, I'm just going to use water and essential oil. A good essential oil to use is something like sage, any kind of essential oil that has a disinfectant type of quality. There's a lot of different essential oils that have that. You could use lemon, you could use orange, you could use bergamot, you could use cedar. I really like cedar. You could use tea tree. So there's a lot of different options. Today, we're just going to use sage. Pop open my bottle. Pop open my essential oil, 1, 2, 3, 4, who knows how many, maybe 12 to 20 drops. Close that sucker back up, add some water. Tighten the cap, and let's go spray it on some stuff. thanks for watching my very quick video on this DIY spray bottle. So much love to you. I've got videos on all sorts of things on this channel, mostly around minimalism and abundance, making money, how to find self-love, how to have an absolutely wonderful and magical existence, because that, at the end of the day, I think is what we are all searching for. So much love to you. Take great and good care of yourselves, and we'll check in soon. Mwah.